According to the latest reports about S-400 deal of India with Russia, officials say efforts were made to speed up deal, dismiss Katsa concerns. The delivery schedule for the S-400 long-range air defense systems was on track for the end of 2021 despite the COVID-19 pandemic, a senior defense official said. The deal is on track and deliveries are expected to begin by November this year. Two officials independently stated that efforts were made to speed up the deal, but the Russian side had conveyed this was not possible. Two official sources, also speaking independently, dismissed concerns over possible US sanctions on the deal under the Countering America's Adversaries Through Sanctions Act, CATSA, stating this deal met national security considerations. In October 2018, India had signed a $5.43 billion deal with Russia for five S-400 regiments despite objections from the US, with deliveries scheduled to begin end 2021. US officials on several occasions raised concerns over the deal as India deepened its defense cooperation with the US and acquired several frontline military platforms like transport aircraft, helicopters, and drones. Indian officials had reiterated that all payment-related issues had been resolved and the deal was well underway. Responding to questions on the issue at a press conference during his visit to India in February, US Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin had said that there had been no delivery of an S-400 system, and the issues of sanctions is not one that's been discussed. He had also stated, "But we did address with the Minister of Defense the issue of the S-400. For the Indian Air Force, IAF, the high-end technology S-400 would give a fillip and make up for its falling fighter aircraft squadrons in the medium term." Former IAF Chief Air Chief Marshal Dhano has on several occasions termed the S-400 air defense systems and Rafale fighter jets game changers and booster doors for the IAF. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Jai Hind.